Looks like Alec Baldwin called for Trump's assassination, realized big mistake too late. Celebrities who have influence should be careful with the words they choose, as what they say could be dangerous. On Tuesday, Alec Baldwin, who impersonates President Donald Trump on Saturday Night Live, took things a step too far when he called on his fans to do everything in your power to get rid of Trump. He likened the president to a Nazi and encouraged his fans to get rid of him in a dangerous tweet. Latest, FBI, hundreds of agents took bribes from CNN, New York Times, NBC News, and more, they're flipping. The United States has a national socialist tumor in its body and it is growing day by day. This alone should compel you to do everything in your power to get rid of Trump, he wrote, Fox News reported. The United States has a national socialist tumor in its body and it is growing day by day. This alone should compel you to do everything in your power to get rid of Trump. HAB Foundation, at AB Alec Baldwin, November 21, 2018. Actor and anti-Trump activist Alec Baldwin took to Twitter on Tuesday with a not-so-subtle attack on the president, diagnosing America with a national socialist tumor in its body and urging followers to do everything in your power to get rid of Trump. Should Alec Baldwin stick to acting? Baldwin's message was sent from the verified account of his foundation, which has 1.11 million followers. The United States has a national socialist tumor in its body and it is growing day by day, Baldwin wrote. This alone should compel you to do everything in your power to get rid of Trump. The term national socialist refers to Adolf Hitler's German Nazi Party, according to Britannica. Baldwin has earned raves and groans for his portrayal of President Trump on NBC's Saturday Night Live. He's been an outspoken critic of the man he impersonates on SNL, and recently said he wants to overthrow the